Hey guys, welcome, and you can see my face now, and it's pretty cool. Hey, got a webcam, awesome, yeah. So, you can see my face, isn't that so cool, oh my god. Right, so, reason why I'm trying to rush that intro, so yeah, welcome to episode 35, yeah. I'm just gonna have to rush that, because I just recorded a whole friggin' 25 minutes of an episode. These episodes are 30 minutes long. I just recorded 25 minutes. And OBS, not only did OBS crash and I've lost it, weird sounds started happening with this headset, so I don't know what that's all about, and the microphone stopped just before OBS crashed and everything, so we had to change to this headset and it all went crazy and then OBS crashed and that's the end, and I can't get the video file to transfer over, so yeah, we've kind of lost that episode, I guess. But let's do another one. I was going to do it 40 minutes long because of all the hassle I had in that last one, but we'll just keep it at 30 minutes long because I can't keep doing loads of long episodes. It takes so long to render and edit. But anyway, so we didn't really actually do that much. All we did was kill an enderman. We got no end pearls. That's actually one thing. Let's put this up here. We got two little baby pigs. Is that everything? No, we'll drop off a few things. We did edit one room. I'll show you in a second. Where did that just go? Seems really loud. Things seem really loud. Anyway, I do not know what happened. I'm literally confused as to what just happened to my headset, Minecraft, and OBS. So if you didn't notice anything weird just a second ago, like literally as I've just walked out that door or through that room, you need to be more observant and watching more episodes. Look at this! It's all different. Yep, I added this in. Christmassy themed tables. It's like dinner tables. Seats 10. So, me and 9 other lucky viewers, like you guys, if you want, come have Christmas dinner on Christmas Day in Minecraft. Not really. I don't know how that would even be possible. Unless I put it up for like a server. That might be possible. But anyway, what I'm going to do in this episode is go to the nether. We need to get loads of blaze rods. We need to find an temple. So that's going to be fun. And once we get loads of blaze rod things, we need to get what are they called? Eye of Enders or something? I think we've got one. Let me see what it's called. Eye of Ender. Yeah, Eye of Ender. We need to get loads more Eye Enders. I don't know how many we actually need, so we'll go over to the portal soon. Where did I put the end pearls? There. We have 8 end pearls. We only have 1 bit of blaze powder. So we can make an ender. So we need to go and get some more stuff. Do we not have any actual enchanted armor to use? Apart from that. No. Well, that actually looks pretty cool. That looks cool. Yeah. Anyway. We need to extend this. I want to do it like all the way, all this entire wall kind of thing. Right. So let's go back up here. Let's go. Don't need. I need to prioritize things actually. My inventory is all wrong. We need a new pickaxe. I think I have one. We have that. I'll just take this in with me. We don't need an axe. We'll take a potion of fire resistance. We need a bow. What's my best bow? I'll take this one. Probably should take my infinity bow, but screw it. We've got steak, got the looting sword. Right, we should be good. We're set, I think. I think we're set, yeah. Alright, let's roll. Ooh, cobblestone. We need cobblestone. This is going to be interesting to see what the nether looks like. With this texture. Whoa, that looks cool. Whoa, you look different. Okay. 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 Right, kill anything that comes through here, okay? Okay. Okay. All I can say right there is lag. Right. I don't want to have this fire resistance just yet, but I don't know where the thing is. I don't know where the temple is. Ghast, if you screw me over right now. No idea where to go. I don't know where the temple is. We found a temple before. Why does quartz look like iron blocks? The candy canes? Oh, they are as well. Candy canes. I want a candy cane. Almost went off the edge. My heart sank. Wow. What was that? I just looked at my iPad and it came up with something. Oh, Steffi Poo 07 went live. If you don't know who she is, then why not? If you don't know who Steffi Poo 07 is, quick shout out to her right now. She's a great streamer, great YouTuber. She does some vlogs and YouTube videos sometimes, mainly streams. Go see her. It's Steffi Poo 07. She's on my channel, I think, where I've, like, included it. Like, it's on the side where it's, like, friends and channels. Good channels, good friends, something like that. I can't remember what it was. But, yeah. She'll be in there. She's really good. Yeah. Go check her out. Quick shout out. Where this temple is. Where is this temple? I'm not on about this. This is the Nether Lord temple thing. Whatever it was. I need to kill. Have I just been, no, that's probably just been in it. No, Let's go back over here. I have no idea. We went there before, I think. It might have been one of the episodes that I recorded, but it, like, crashed, remember? Like, the episodes that I recorded didn't get saved or something. They corrupted, so... Yeah. I don't know what happened to them. They just didn't want to work. Where is this going to lead? Remember at all. Go away, guest. Let's go back up. Nether portals just naturally generate in friggin' temples. That would be so helpful. Whilst this video is editing and uploading, I'm just gonna sit in bed and watch some videos on my iPad. We need to find it because it's got blaze spawners in it. We need the blaze rods. I never trust these guys because I know it's not possible, but I never trust them like if they just suddenly have a mood swing and start hating me. So what if they just suddenly turn on you? They have done that to me as well. Like they've done it to me in servers where it's like survival servers. And I always thought it was because if you picked up the mushrooms, they went angry at you. Which is when this texture pack is basically these candy canes. But I always thought that was it, but it's not. I actually need to get back down there. I'm too high for this, because there's nowhere up here. Go. So, need to find a way back down. There's a portal. Looks like I've mined through that part there. I don't know. Ow. I think there's anything that way. Right, I need to get down from here somehow. Should I risk it? YOLO. Problem is, I'm lost already, and I'm just making myself even more lost. I have no idea where the portal is. I just need to go back that way. That's all I need to remember. I have no idea. Where did you even go? Yeah, you're going down, so whatever. Ooh, you actually dodged that. You're good. Not good enough, though. Right. I love the music in the Nether. I love it. It is brilliant. Probably the best music in the game. No, gotta eat. Alright. I have no idea. Just wanna take this friggin' potion and just swim in the lava. No, that's lava. Let's go back up here. I need to find my way back to the portal, and then I think I have an idea of where to go from there. I think we went the opposite way to where we should have gone. It might have helped going the right way in the first place, but you know. Why not a little adventure? We slayed a ghast, so it's obvious. Well, when it slammed, we shut him down. Alright, so I think it's this way. Is it this way? I don't know. I have no idea. It's cool using a webcam now. Because you guys can like see my facial reactions to stuff in game. So pretty cool. Plus it means more of like a connective base where I can connect with you guys and you know, we can talk and stuff. Play hands free, catch the water. Got that from a GTA video. Where's the port? There it is. Okay, get back up there. So smart. Alright, so there's the port. We gotta go this way. I'm sure it's this way. One of these directions. Could be that way, you know. I think I've never been that way. Let's check it out. I'm gonna pick the slower surface to run over. Oh, it actually has faces in it, like proper thing. Like souls. Like the proper texture pack. Even in the Christmas texture pack it has souls. They were the bad people at Christmas. They were on the naughty list. They didn't get coal, they got soul. You don't get coal, we take your soul. Yes, there's one. Is that a blaze spawner as well? Yes, it is. They look like Terminator, I've just kind of decided. And now we can just sit here and kill them. Kill them all. Hey! Really? That was pathetic.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, eh? Oh, you won't go? Oh, you can't set me on fire. You look so derpy. Come on. Unless you're derping out trying to friggin' spawn. I'm gonna cage you. You gotta come back over here. Come back here. You gotta come over here. Only four. That looks so evil, being in this place and seeing that in a corner. He's like, he only just realized I was there. I don't want to come up against a wither skeleton. That's probably the worst case scenario. Wow. I'd hate to come across that. Can't set me on fire, man. Good, man. Good. How was his dance? Got like a cut on the end of my nose and it's like really sore. I don't even know how I got a cut there. So yeah. You gonna spawn? That's a nice design. That's a nice design. That's loud. I didn't realize that. I'm sorry. If you haven't heard a word I'm saying this whole episode, I'm sorry. Hey! Get down here, right here! Right in. If you don't wanna get down here, I'll just do all this. Yeah. Make a few on them here. Might as well. Hey, you. Get out. 15! Right, we only have 8 end pulls, but I'm gonna go a bit more because of this being a looting sword, I know I can get more out of it. I'm gonna beat you with my meat. Lol. Go to there. Where do you think you're going? With a skeleton. Oh, we need to kill him. Where did that guy go? Because he's going to come running at us. Really? Should we just go looking for Willis? We've got one skull, I think. Oh my god, there's a wither around, there's a wither around. There he is. Oh! This is a one hit kill. Skull from you, I don't want it going off the edge. I'm not going near that skeleton. This is dangerous. There's one. We came here for blaze rods and ended up getting... You are dangerous in the nether, you are. You're the kind of guy who would kill somebody. Where'd I go? Three and one. Still no head. You're a wither. Oh crap, yes you are. You're trying to trick me, aren't you? Oh my god, you are trying to trick me as well. Actually was trying to trick me. Just go with fucking man cube. Wow, what is this? It's a looting three sword! I'm not getting anything! Oh, hey. I'm not going over here. It's a looting three sword, and I'm not even getting anything from it. Do I want to risk that? The ghast around? Yes. Because I am OP at this game. Oh crap. Get off the wall, please. Oh my god. I need to like kill all these guys right now. YOLO! I'm so gonna die by these guys right now. They do mad damage. Alright, I'm grabbing the wizards as well. Ow, you had to hit me, didn't you? These guys have a lot of health. Screw them. I had to kill them before I started fighting these guys. Can you like get off the wall, please? Thank you. Wouldn't it be cool if you get their sword and be like a wither sword? Oh, that'd be so good. Ah, crap! Oh. Do not want to get withered. That'll kill every time. What is this? Is that point? You're wrecked. What is this? I've got friggin' Fortune 3 and I'm still not getting anything. You're gonna be up here, aren't you? Ah! Crap. Even if I crouch and look over the edge, it will still knock me off. That would not be good. I got a lot of good stuff on me. I got pretty much my best sword. Do not want to lose this sword. Came here for blaze rods, ended up trying to fight these guys. Withers. Oh, epic kill. Fight me, bro. I'll wreck you every time. This is a one-hit kill on withers. Is it just that withers are, like, really weak? Fight me, bro. Haha, you just got withered. You're slow now, aren't you? Well, I'll take you all on. Nah, whatever. You easy. You was easy, man. You was easy. Really? Oh, I almost walked off then. That'd be so annoying. Well, still no wither skull. We have one wither skull. Just need more. Get him. We already have one, but I want two more, so we can do the wither boss. The end dragon and take that just in case. Okay. These are chests I haven't looted. Oh no, because I've got friggin' torches around. Oh, we've got 24. Right. We need to start heading back, seriously. Because we are deep in right now. Okay, I ain't gonna like mess with you guys. It's like a gang of you. And you're just gonna gang up on me. Now you got me cornered. You wanna go? Wanna fight? Everyone's going live right now. I wanna go live. Alright, I've already looted that chest. I'm kinda lost. I don't know how to get out. Where did I come in from? I recognize the area. No, 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 please, no. No! Please don't be angry. Thank you. Please tell me they're not angry at me. I do not like it when they make that sound. I have no idea what they're angry at, but they're angry at something. I'm actually scared. Because I don't want to lose this stuff. Is that my best bow or my best sword? A really good pickaxe. And that water bucket, though. Ooh, that water bucket. Get you back to normal. Just hearing that sound alone, that sound makes me want to cry. Because that means they're angry at you. You don't want angry pigmen. Oh, they are angry at me! Why? I didn't hurt any of them. Like, anyone at any point can just, like, send me a screenshot or comment at a time or point when I hurt a pigman. Please let me know. Big mistake, big mistake, big mistake, big mistake! Are you gonna hurt me? No. I'm gonna find my way out of here, guys. I don't like being in here anymore. I don't know how to get out though, I don't know where I am. This way. Nope. You're not sure? Scaly way out. If anyone at any point could actually let me know when I hurt an Enderman, a Pigman, that would be great, because I am so confused as to why that one started attacking me right now. At what point did I anger one? I'm looking for the blaze pointer that we've had. Because I'm lost. This is not a good idea. There it is. Don't trust these guys. I was literally saying in the other part of this video, wasn't I? At the beginning, well, not at the beginning, but earlier on in the video, I was saying how these guys are not trustworthy. I didn't hit a single pigman, and they got angry at me. I heard the voice, but I didn't think it was that they were angry at me. I thought a ghast or a blaze had actually hit them, because they tend to get angry at other mobs if a mob attacks one. By accident or on purpose, I don't know. They just tend to fight back, even if it's another mob. But that one came and hit me. So, I'm confused. Hi. I know they don't hold grudges if you push them into like lava or if you just push them. Let me eat them. Meat. I am literally confused right now. Close off that. Because hail, gnaw. Look, snowflakes are forming on glasses touching lava. Because that's legit. Ooh, never chest. I don't want to go back to the nether. I don't like the nether. It's an annoying, horrible place. Alright, let's get rid of everything nether related. Yes, I hear you, skeleton. Wherever you are. Alright. Put them up there for a second. Quite a lot of coal, though, to be honest. Not a bad way to get coal. Nope. Make them eye of enders. So we need to make 7. Just wow. So right, we have 8 eye of enders. I have no idea why that pigman just got angry at us, but that literally just terrified me. Not like terrified as in I'm scared of Minecraft, but terrified as in like, whoa, do I want to go back to the nether? You know what I mean? Like, it just kind of like terrified as in confused. Like, I don't get what the hell just happened. Why? Why would he do that? That's so uncalled for, man. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode on a bright note. Well, it's kind of not a bright note that it's ending, but it's a bright note that we made it and we didn't die. We got attacked by a pigman and didn't die. He literally hit us and then turned around and just walked away. Like, he held a grudge on us for some reason. But next episode, we are going to go put them islanders into the portal, except for the last one. And if we have enough, I'm going to start planning when we're going to fight the Enderman. And then we'll go fight Enderman. Then we'll go fight either the Guardian, which will probably end up being first, or if we can, I think we'll fight the Guardian first, and if we can get 2 more Wither Skulls, because we've actually got one outside. Here. Wither. A skeleton. But yeah, we got a Wither. So if we can get another Wither Skeleton, that would be great. So yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. It's episode 35. Who would have thought we would make it this far? And episode 35, finding on Facecam. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Make sure to leave a like rating down below. Comment down below what you think of the episode. Any ideas for the series itself or anything I may have said throughout the video to comment on. Except everyone must comment about the pigman thing. Did I ever hit a pigman? I'll even watch this back, and if you want to comment anyway. Did I hit a pigman? I probably won't end up watching it back anyway. So, yeah. It'd be best to let me know in the comments down below. What the hell happened? But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you click that subscribe button. Thanks for watching, guys, and peace out.